The Bright Hope Trail is perhaps one of the Pocahontas State Park's best-kept secrets. This 5 1/4 mile moderate difficulty trail is in the quiet and remote portion of the park, located south of Beach Road, State Route 655. The trail is a multi-use loop for hikers, bikers, and horseback riders through the wooded and otherwise undeveloped area of the park. While using this trail, it is easy to forget that you are within minutes of some of Virginia's most populated areas.